Yo, what's cracking? What's racking? It's your boy, Billy So Crazy, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, sure, know what we're about to do. This is Lady Antebellum, which, they go by what, Lady A now, I think? Or, I don't know, they changed their name to something, but, this is I Was Here, and you're here, and if this is your first time here, be sure to hit that subscribe button, comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and at some point, I will get to it. Just be patient, even though I know that you won't. But feel free to follow me on all my social media links. They're right there. I said media links, right? Okay. Anyways, Patreon in the description. I'm currently going live with the Crazy Pack. It's a good time. Go ahead. Go ahead. Come on. Come on. What you waiting on? You know what I'm saying? You sitting on the couch. You ain't doing nothing. Become a member. We having a good old time over here. So if y'all happen to hear me respond to something, it's because somebody said something in the chat. Join the fun. If not, who cares? We don't need you anyways. Anyways, enough of the talking. Let's get straight into this song. I Was Here. Okay, yes, they do go by Lady A, for sure. I think somebody from this group is on a Masked Singer. I think.
You won't notice me. I'll be leaving my mark like initials carved in an old oak tree. Maybe I'll write like Twain wrote. Maybe I'll paint like Van Gogh. Cure the common cold. I don't know, but I'm ready to start. Cause I know in my heart I wanna do something that matters. Say something different. Something that sets the whole world on its.
Okay, I like the message of this so far. I definitely like the message of this so far. And who cares if I jack the line from the Everest guy? Mind your business, right? Because they was sitting on the couch. And y'all might as well be in a live stream. But you ain't going to. And we still going to keep doing what we do. But anyways, I like the message of this song. I like the message of this song. Let me figure out what I was about to say. With a time I've been given.
That's
the purpose of this channel right here. That is the purpose of this channel. Which honestly, to be honest, and I said this in a couple other videos, and a bunch of other reaction channels or any content creator in general, you guys pretty much probably heard them say it as well. We honestly do not know the effect that it has on other people until you guys actually send us the messages that you guys send us, whether it's comments or DMs or whatever the case may be, expressing how we helped you through a hard time or whatever. And that's when you really, you know, that's when it really becomes like eye opening. Cause you know, initially I just like to entertain people. Generally, I've loved it before I was on YouTube. That was something that I genuinely enjoyed doing, was entertaining people, just cause that was always me. But to actually hear the way that I touch people's lives, it's just like, whoa, like it's always a shock, you know, it's always a shock. Never gets old. And I definitely do not take this for granted at all. And you know, let me take the time to just tell y'all, outside of my Crazy Pack, because they know I love them, but I love each and every single viewer that is currently watching and that has been watching me, even when there's times that you've been, you know, you disagreed with me or you didn't like the way that I reacted to one of your favorite songs, or maybe you didn't like the way that I talked about your favorite group during the millennial hour, and you still decided to keep watching me. I thank you so very much. Because I know. You thought about unsubscribing, but you didn't. I appreciate you. Some of y'all left and came back. I know.
I will prove you wrong. If you think I'm all talk, you're in for a shock. Too strong, and before too long, maybe I'll compose symphonies, maybe I'll fight for world peace, cause I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place.
Yes.
I wanna do.
because I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. Love that.
Need to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. I want to do something that matters. Say something different. Something that sets the whole world on its ear. I want to do something better with the time I've been given. And I want to try to touch a few hearts in this life. And leave nothing left. Something that said I was here.
Leave nothing. Said something that I was here.
And I know that I will do more than just pass through this life. I'll leave nothing left than something that said I was here.
I love that, actually. I love that. And I know what I will do more than just pass through this life. I will leave nothing less than something that says I was here. Yeah. Yeah. Feel that. I feel that. Definitely feel that. Realize it's bigger than you. That is exactly when you realize it is bigger than you. Y'all really talk about the way people spell in the lyric video. Y'all know that they always spell these words wrong on the lyric video. Okay, girl.
No.
So that was Lady A. I was here. What a great song. What a great song. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below which one to see my reaction next. Follow me on all my social media. Links are right there. Patreon in the description. Appreciate y'all love and support. It's your boy, Billy. You So Crazy. That's y'all my next video, man. I'm out.